We're gonna read. Tattoo bruise. Every time I dream of the house, the bruise of the tattoo gets bigger. I found a picture of a similar tattoo in a book of folklore. A snake and holly pattern. According to an old folktale, the tattoo represents the pain, holly, and longing of a girl whose lover has died. Like my longing for you. Hidden shrine. The area around the sealed shrine was full of evil air. Now that the door is open, the air has escaped and entered the manor. Whoops. The seal has been broken, and there is no turning back now. Carved into the altar inside the shrine are the words, "Offer up the mirror etched with holly of the priestess." Inside the manor, in a courtyard surrounded by a corridor, was a tree wrapped with sacred rope. Around it stood strata skewered on stakes. Wow. According to an old book on folklore, the practice belongs to an old folk cult. The doll stood at the border between the mountains, divine, and the human, in the village, human, functioning as protective deities or amulets. What is there in that courtyard beyond the door? A room full of red dolls nailed to the walls with stakes. According to an old tome left behind in the house, nailing the dolls acts to soothe something that lies deep within the manor. The ceremony is called impalement and is carried out by young girls called handmaidens. The man who appeared in the photo is Masumi Makimura, who went missing 3 months ago near the Minakami Dam site. His fiancée went to look for him and never came back. Many people have gone missing like this in the Minakami area, and there are rumors that they have been spirited away. Yu's friend, who is researching the manner of sleep, he promised to come visit when I told him Yu was dead. Maybe by working together with him, I can find a way to escape from the manor. The girl who appeared in Kay's dream, she is his niece, Mio. She has been taken prisoner by sleep, too. She kept talking about her sister. Was she looking for her sister when she was lured into the house? The woman who appeared in my dream, her whole body was covered in a blue tattoo. A ceremony took place inside the shrine to etch her body with the tattoo. Is it true what the old books say, that she was etched with holly to take on people's pain and suffering? Could this nightmare be her own holly? If so, she's a bitch. The men in ragged white robes and tall court hats. In an old newspaper I found in Yu's room was an article about shrine carpenters who had gone missing, about the same number as in the photo. An even older house lies inside the dream manor. Down in the darkness, beneath the floor, a woman on all fours attacked me. Miku. According to Miku, there is an urban legend about someone similar. It's apparently based on the true story of a woman trapped by disaster. Was she someone who had gone missing too? Like Yoshino Takegawa? Maybe.
Oh, good morning.
Good morning.
It's raining again.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I blanked out for a second.
Okay. I guess I'll go give you some more work. I've seen something really funny with this. Like, there were guys playing this, and they were just funny. They ran by, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh my god, there's blood on the mirror. Grab the oil. And then they flipped their shit when they saw that. But they're guys, so. It was just funny. Then they were talking about how she would sort of oil down her body, because that's a solution to everything. They were just hilarious. A shiny book. Ah! Riku. I'm trying to sleep. Oh.
Ray? What's the matter?
Your singing woke me up.
Riku.
Give me a hug.
I'll feel you.
Moment.
I'll feel you.
Grr! Fine. Long for your stupid brother. You didn't leave him behind. You blacked out. His supernatural girlfriend made you black out and wake up outside there. You didn't leave at your own free will. Stop jacking my shit. In the world, like he's a hottie. Don't get me wrong. Oh my god. Watch it!
It'll be over.
Okay. You know, the dark wouldn't be so terrifying if the lights were just off, not continuously doing that. I better take that. Oh wait, is there a key or something in there? No. Pointless. Probably make a song out of Gotham style. Like a favorite playing version. Make them kick ass like that. Item. See, I am clearly confused. And I'm running out of candle. There seems to be two of everything. No shit. Onto the boat of passing. The boat sways as it is sent to the Kuze shrine. The living flesh is cut, the tattoos etched in. Pain of the holly shall be sealed within her. All her love shall be interned into a mirror. This she must break, shatter herself. Her attachments to this world must be broken. The piercing of the soul thus concludes, impale her with the stake of tattoos. The rite of commandment must be conducted, sleeping undisturbed for eternity, dreaming the endless dream of the rift, enclosed, entombed in her chamber of thorns. She shall continue to feel the pain of the holly for all time. That's depressing. Yes. Oh wait, I can't go that way. Thank you. now we're gonna get another fight, and I'm gonna get pissed. Once you become a priestess and have the pain of the Holly engraved into you, you can't leave the shrine. The entire village is gone. Father, mother, my brother, everyone. I am the sole survivor. There is nothing left of me. If it's decided that I can never see them again, then that means that I can sleep for all of eternity. I can save others with the same pain.
Deep inside the shrine.
I'm gonna have to wrap it up. I'm just trying to think of a quick place to save. Tisha 767, and you guys have a good one. Later.